Okay, so in today's video, I will show you how to play PC games on your phone using Steam Link. So first, download the Steam Link application. Now while it's downloading and installing, open the Steam application on your computer. Now open the Steam Link application on your phone. Now you can use the touchscreen control, but I would highly recommend you to use a controller because the screen is way too small and PC games require a lot of precision. Like, you won't be playing CSGO using touchscreen controls. The phone that I'm using it to demonstrate is almost 4 years old, so it does not have a very fast Wi-Fi chip inside it, so if you have a modern phone, you will not need to worry about slow connection or bandwidth issues because, well, I would show you with a modern phone, but I'm using that to record this video. So yeah, if you're expecting 3 megabytes on a 4-year-old phone with 802.11bn Wi-Fi standard, then modern phones with 5 GHz Wi-Fi would easily be able to use about around 25 megabits per second. So that's, bandwidth is not going to be a big problem here. It's the latency, but for most games you don't need to worry about that because, well, if you're not playing competitive shooters, then you will not need to worry about the latency. The game that I'm using in this demonstration is Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. It's one of my all-time favorites. And yeah, you don't need to keep the laptop's screen on. You can like shut the lid, it will not affect the streaming. But just make sure that the laptop doesn't go to sleep. Now I'm using a Red Gear controller with this, and you can see the latency and the playability and judge it for yourself in the gameplay. The audio will be coming through your phone's speakers, so that is another thing to keep in mind. As you can see, the game is pretty darn playable. The bandwidth and the connection is not really a problem. If you're using it on a newer device, then you can obviously expect a lot better performance. Now I will show you how the game feels like with touchscreen controls, and trust me, it's really bad. You cannot, well, first of all, Dark Souls is an extremely difficult game, but yeah, as you can see, the camera is very rough and it's like a bad experience already. So that's it for today's video. I would highly appreciate any sort of feedback in the comment section. Like and subscribe.